Hello guys, what is up? It is Batsy Saiyan here with another episode. Of Star Wars Battlefront 2 campaign. Let's get into it. I guess, okay, this is where I left off. I guess we're playing as Luke to start out with. It's been a little bit since I've played, so we'll see. Okay. Huh. Okay, there we go. Okay, I guess we're going down this way. Okay. I still left that kills him. Scout trooper. Okay, is that it? Okay, I thought I saw another one. Okay, let's get rid of this guy and this guy. Okay. That seemed easy. Okay, where's the last person? There they are. New objective, search the cave. Oh Jesus, it's dark. Something killing the, Ooh. Okay. I thought he was dead. Okay. What is going on? What the absolute fuck are those things? Oi, but okay, so Luke helps the Empire out by saving one of its soldiers. Well, he ain't wrong. See if that works.
Hold on. The observatory's protected. If I don't disarm the defense system, the entire camp will explode and take its wings. Blast! It's covered in the amber.
I'll uncover the terminal.
Oh, I feel smart.
Fix this, and I'll disarm the defense.
How's that?
Wait.
Your defense system is upsetting the wildlife.
I think we're waking up the bugs.
I'll hold them off. Keep working.
Jeez. Okay.
Whatever's inside these doors, those bugs don't like it. There's nothing on this thing. How am I supposed to open it? There's a key.
Okay.
Why would the Emperor have a vault that can only be opened using the Force?
Why do you think?
You're telling me the man who destroyed the Jedi Order the secret he wanted?
No. Telling you that as a boy on Coruscant, you were frightened of the wrong thing.
There's nothing dangerous in here. The Emperor's protecting junk. This is all worthless.
Not all of it.
What is that?
compass, if you don't mind.
My mission is to destroy this place. Why would I let you do that?
Because I asked. Thank you. I won't stop you from destroying this vault. Wouldn't you say the Empire's done enough damage to this world? Glad we were brought together, Del.
So what happens now? You both walk off in separate directions and pretend like this never happened.
I don't think you can. There's still conflict on you.
Of course there's conflict in me. I'm not blind. I know what the Empire is capable of, but what else is there?
A choice.
The rebellion?
No. A choice to be better. May the Force be with you.
Welcome back, Agent Nico. The Admiral needs us to extract an Imperial ally on my home world of Vardos. The target is Protectorate Gleb, a local official who once mentored both Agent Hask and myself. I don't know how this connects to Operation Cinder, but I have to trust the Admiral. Make the jump to Vardos.
Ooh.
Satellites are aligned, sir.
Excellent. I did not call for you, Commander Versia.
Vardos is our target?
One of them, yes.
Why? The entire planet and its people, they're loyal to the Empire.
The Emperor commands it. We'll purge this planet and others. Fear shall spread and the galaxy will remember who's in control.
This is our home.
The Empire is our home. And we will do as the Emperor commands.
I don't take orders from dead men.
You take orders from me! Activate the satellites now.
I think I would have shot him right there. I have a feeling they're both going to rebel. And we're going to be going against the Empire very soon.
We'll find Protectorate Gleb. don't forget so easily, Agent.
This storm is unnatural. I've never seen anything like it. The locals must be terrified.
This is just the beginning. When people see what we've done here, that terror will spread throughout the galaxy.
I'm just surprised we aren't evacuating civilians.
Civilians are expendable. Our people will evacuate first.
These are our people.
This is an imperial world. A place we're supposed to protect.
This is absolutely disgusting.
Job is to save civilians from things like Operation Cinder.
This is the new Empire.
If this is the new Empire, I want no part of it. I'm taking the orders of my commanding officer.
Are these your orders? Are these your orders? Because if they are, this is treason.
Yes.
Then I have mine.
Lower your weapon.
Defiance will be the death of him. I'm your Versio. Commander Versio. And Agent Miko have abandoned the mission. They've committed treason.
Understood. Return Clem to me. That is your mission. I will take care of the traitors.
There's a passageway on the other side of the plaza. That's our way out.
I'm with you, Commander.
Hold your fire. If they spot us, we're in trouble. Too exposed. We need to get out of the open. They don't see us.
The storm is picking up.
We need to get off this planet. Blast! Open fire!
Slice it, droid. We have to reach the corpse and get out of the Imperial space. It's our only chance. Then we need to take down the anti-air cannons.
This is very bad.
Keep it together, Agent Miko. We have civilians on the Corvus relying on us.
We don't have an Imperial prison. The Corvus won't even know we're coming.
We'll figure it out. Slice this.
What else?
Need a slice. We can shut down the anti-air systems ahead.
Following your lead.
Slice that.
Okay, new abilities unlocked. Okay, equip that. Survivalist. Damn, I didn't realize I had that many guns unlocked. Blasters, sorry. I think that's the third death in the series.
Scanning. Right behind you.
I think that's the first time I've ever been in a walker.
Patch me to the Corvus. Commander, I've got the civilians you sent to the ship. Good. Lock down the Corvus. Agent Hask will send troopers to capture the raider. Yes, Commander. I'm with you, no matter what they say. Careful in that storm.
Walker ahead! I see the anti-air cannons.
I'll take them out.
Another little AT guy.
There, the main targeting dish. If we destroy it, it will disable every turret in the sector.
Take it down. I'll get us to the Corvus.
Okay, back on foot.
Corvus, lower the ramp. Get everyone on board.
Yes, Commander, but that lightning is shorting out our system. It might take some time.
Show me threads.
Stand your ground.
Well, there's another one.